evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The San Siro, for so long Milan's fortress, decorated top to bottom in the colours of the famous Rossoneri. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation one minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1. And it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
So off we go then.
Calabi.
Now it's Suso. Kessié.
Calabi.
Be a throw-in.
Calabi.
Kessié.
Calabi.
Bilia.
Kessié.
And it's Suso.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
What are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Played back in. This is promising. Turns and goes back. Driving on, he could shoot here. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Into space out wide. Çalhanoğlu.
Calabi.
Cut out in the nick of time. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And it's Bonaventura. It's Bonaventura! It's anyone's ball. Good clearance and very necessary. De Frel can't get the better of his opposite number. Higuain. Suso. Deftly done. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Oh, smart save. Half-time, and it is still scoreless. Here it comes, and the flag has stayed down. And he heaves it forward. Bonaventura goes looking. Çalhanoğlu into opposition territory. That is terrific skill. In by Çalhanoğlu. That's good distance on it. The referee brings the first half to a close. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. watched the first half compared with your expectation?
Yeah, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story, as one side has been significantly better, at least defensively.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Goes, and we start the second half.
Milan playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half. Despite this scoreline, converting chances would make a world of difference for them.
Being played forward, and it's Higuain. Billiard plays it long, and he just whacks it away. Tries a header! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Çalhanoğlu dashing forward at pace. Now it's Suso. Higuain plays a clever pass. Bonaventura. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Tonelli
tries to get it forward quickly. To report from an attacking perspective, Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection on what we've seen so far. Neither side has produced that many efforts at goal simply because respective defences have been strong.
To the left, Bonaventura, Suso, shoots! It's a lovely try, but not to be.
Oh, it was such a clever pass that plummets the defence, and it could well be revisited, this.
Cagliarella. Keeps everyone guessing. And it's hoisted clear. Milan have it back and they can go again.
Calapi.
Out wide to the right. Suso. He's left his man. Suso delivers, knocks it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Bonaventura! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Nice touch, fired deep towards the back post.
Sampdoria
showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
Get that clear.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
So, the manager making the last of his changes.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very low.
And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? That's it. We're going to get 30 minutes more.
Well, 0-0 doesn't offer a fair reflection of what we've seen. The game's been vibrant. I think the atmosphere has remained buoyant, and we just need the scoreline to step into line.